it was a giveaway backwards.
Okay, now I don't care which leg you stand on. Pick one leg up and raise the arm out to the side. Okay, yeah, keep it stiff. And begin. Okay, you see how much pressure I can push out of that. Same leg. Okay, yeah, keep the arm stiff though. Keep it stiff. Okay, do it again. Keep it stiff. Oh, you're good. Okay, just, okay, now keep it stiff. Okay, do it again. Keep it stiff.
And you're the littlest one. You're close to the ground, so you should have really good balance.
Keep your arms stiff. Keep it stiff. Keep it real stiff. Okay, I think you got it. Keep doing this arm stiff. Do it again. Doesn't take much pressure to stiff. Good. Keep it stiff. Okay, do it. No, you have to do it again. Can't you sit down? Do it again. See how much pressure it doesn't take much. I want you to stand on your leg.
Wow.
Oh, you're good.
Well, that was quite a...
It is different than it was.
You notice a difference?
Yeah, I wasn't able to do it that well.
You weren't able to do it at all.
I could stand there as well.
Yes, we did. I noticed too.
Immediate balance improvement?
Yes. I cannot believe it. I was like, and I am not, I mean, I'm a cross between homeopathic and conventional medicine, but I'm like, there is something going on here.
Yeah, I felt a difference.
Significantly better. That is amazingly better.